I just sent that boy 2,000. He ain't never post my album. He ain't never shot his gun for me for free. I'm being 1,000. You did what you did. I left you around my kids. I gave you power. I told bro, go hit your main ops. Knowing damn well they ain't ours. I just swap for blocks from 2-3 of them blocks. Ain't let around round off. And them niggas heard they man scream. They gotta turn the sound off. Fuck what it seem. I'm going off what I seen. Bitch, get a
pass. That is not a fucking honest question.
Nobody cared who I was till I put on the
mask. Yeah, I think I found him. You said just put the tire next to the dude with the blue pants and the jacket. Here you go, my man. I'm just giving you the tire.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, no, I was giving instructions to the dude with the camo hat and blue pants.
No, I got a Kia Soul.
Yeah, this is your tire, though.
How?
I don't know. The universe is talking to me. Does the universe ever talk to you?
How is that my tire? What is this? Are we on candy camera or something?
You ever heard of candy camera? The show where they do the jokes on people?
Look, the tire's floating. The tire's floating. Look, it's the chosen one. The chosen one. You have a good day, man.
You have a great day, too, man.
Oh, shit. No brakes. You know these bikes don't have brakes?
You're not supposed to be riding around like a maniac, either.
I don't see a bike. What do you mean, what bike?
I heard you schooling tires.
What bike are you talking about? Wait, what bike? Wait, what bike are you talking about, though?
What bike is the best?
Uh-oh.
Listen.
I don't even know what bike we're talking about. Do you see a bike there? I don't see a bike. Where's the bike at? Oh, you pranked us, man. Good.
You pranked us.
Smashed into something there.
Well, yeah, but that was an accident. These brakes, they didn't stop me.
Hey, Kyle. Kyle, please don't leave away from us. Please don't leave us. Kyle, do not leave us.
You have that lovely lady back there.
Kyle, do not leave us with the lovely lady.
Do not leave us alone.
Do not leave. Can I have a sip of your drink, please? I'll waterfall it. Kyle, we don't want to be left with the lovely lady.
Can I keep riding this bike that's not here?
How can you ride the bike that's not there if there's no bike there?
There is no bike there. Do you see it?
Yeah. How would the brakes not work if there's no bike?
There is no bike. Brakes don't work on imaginary bikes.
Facts.
It's a little secret I've been told by my granddaddy. Hey, Mike, I'm going to do a stunt. Ready?
No.
Ready?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Ready? I'm gonna do it.
No.
I'm gonna do it.
What happens if
can I jump that?
Enough. No playing on the bike.
Enough what?
We're not playing. We're trying to.
Wait, Mike, let's be real here. What bike am I sitting on? I'm not sitting on a bike.
Do you see a bike?
Yes, not one.
How you wanna race? I'll bet I can beat you on that thing.
First of all, the hell is way too small for you. And second of all, you should be running around all these aisles like you are. Because you're not supposed to ride around the store.
I'm not riding anything.
You're like, there's her everywhere. Don't see you riding that.
Bro, why do they just not care here? Record. I don't think he realizes I have the mics. He's just walking around saying shit. Excuse me. My dad thinks I'm gay, but I don't know where to get the toilet paper for the rest of the gang. So, like, I'm trying to go get a TV for the Super Bowl. But, like, I don't know where to find the tissues. Nah, like, my grandma said that I'm kind of, like, gay, so I need the red Solo cups because I got to go back to the party because my quad's parked in the garage, so I don't know where to go. Like, because I need, like, a TV for the Super Bowl, but, like, my quad's parked in the garage, so I don't know how to get it out. So then, like, my grandma also thinks I'm kind of gay, so I don't know. That's so I came to Walmart. What do you mean? No, I'm just trying to figure it out where it's at.
Yeah, I just said it was funny. You recorded it.
All right.
I was going to keep asking you until you, like, said something different, but you're just too solid going with it. I'm like... I'm gonna ask him one more time. I figured we could go a couple more rounds.
Yeah. Oh, that's kind of sus. What do you mean by that?
I don't know. You made it look suspicious.
You have a good day, my man. Sean just called and said he got kicked out, bro. How the fuck he get kicked out?
What's going on, boys? So right now we're going to the movie theater and it's supposedly haunted. We're gonna get a little ghost tour and we're gonna get pick up Cooper here in a second. But we're not telling him we're going for a ghost tour. We just told him we're going to the movie theater because we knew he'd bitch out if. We did. Yeah. All right, boys. So we're at the Clifton Five now. We're gonna be doing a ghost tour.
Oh, okay. You should have said that.
We didn't want to tell you because we knew you'd bitch out if we didn't tell you. Yeah. If we told you.
Really?
Yeah.
We thought so.
Well, that fucking us, like, sucked.
So what kind of paranormal stuff have you guys experienced?
I'm new here, so I'm experienced.
I just heard a guy talk.
I had a ghost jerk me off one time.
Well, that's fun.
Yeah, the ghost jerked me off. I swear, my DNA's in that one, third seat from the back.
Third
Remind me not to sit in that one.
Yeah, third seat in the back. Yeah, I swear it happened.
One time I accidentally hooked up with a ghost.
No, how'd that feel?
It felt amazing. I think it was a guy, though.
He don't get no play to begin with, so.
Yeah, so I had a little kid run down on me today.
You had a kid go down on you?
No, he run down on me.
He ran down on you?
No, he ran down on me.
What did he do?
What kind of favor did
he up,
do?
Bro.
He pulled out the blick.
He put out the little toy blick on me and said, yeah, put him up. And the child's still my wife.
You guys work here?
Yeah.
Is it really paranormal?
I haven't experienced nothing yet.
How long have you been here?
I've been here 2 days.
Oh, is your second day?
2 days? He's only been here 2 days. Where are you from?
I'm from Baltimore.
Baltimore. Oh, nice shit. What's your name?
Devin.
What's your last name?
Thomas.
Yeah, like you'd know him because he's from Baltimore.
But oh, what, you thought they was related because they both black?
I already met one other person from Baltimore up here.
Daquan Johnson?
Yeah.
No, wait, no, for real?
You're such an ass, Sean.
Like, what's freaked you out the most?
I've been touched a couple times.
I was touched by my uncle once.
Luckily, I wasn't. But, you know, there's therapy that'll help you out with that.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Are you following on YouTube?
Like 2.7K.
I'm so proud of you. What a good little baby. Aww. Do you have TikTok?
Yeah, I have 12K on TikTok.
Follow me on TikTok. I have 12,000.
Mark's recording on my phone right now, but. But.
I'm
2.7K.
Just under 3K.
Yeah, well, I have 99. Well, you know what?
Well, listen, until you have a blue check mark, you're not
me. I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Merlena, she has powers.
Hi, Merlena. What are your powers?
So I can smell, I can hear. So I hear things sometimes. Sometimes I can smell like weird shit. Like
it's heavy in here.
I'm out of breath.
It is. I feel it like right on my chest.
No, somebody's in.
No, like I feel really heavy, like right here, like somebody's sitting on me.
It's an old guy.
If an old guy was sitting on me, I'd probably be like,
no,
I'd probably get turned on if an old guy was sitting on me.
It smells like musty.
His feet stink really bad.
No.
Wait, who's he?
Whoever she's feeling right now. She's picking up on somebody in here.
So we were in here earlier and we were talking to a man. Is that man still here?
I think he might have left.
The temperature's dropping. He didn't leave.
Do you prefer men or women? I think he likes them both.
George,
are you gay?
We
want
to try keeping questions as respectful as possible to irking.
Low key, my balls are getting a little sweaty. I'm not
like,
gonna lie.
Like, I can no
a little bit.
What was that?
So what?
Sounds like Miserloo was playing or something. Is there a phone or something in this backpack?
No.
Oh my God, George, please answer. God fucking damn it, George, just please talk to us. I'm going to take George's seat. All right, George, better move over. Dude, I think George is touching my balls.
Yeah,
well. From the backpack.
What is in the backpack?
What's in there?
There's nothing in the backpack.
It's a crock of shit.
That's a crock of shit. She keep hearing about this. She keep hearing about that.
Motherfuckers
talking about. She keep hearing about it. She keep hearing about it. She keep hearing about it. Shut the fuck up. I don't know when. Motherfucker, stop fucking playing on me. You beating their ass.
Guys. Hey, we do have people here that are trying to actually do this. Can we chill?
So would now be like the time to ask him what it is? Can you like speak through that?
Yeah.
George, what is your favorite type of porn? I think he said lesbian. I'm getting really like tangly right now and like cool.
You're pissing him off.
Freaking the fuck out is what I'm doing.
George, what are the chances I can get a blowy? Just putting it out there. George, so when can I get the blowy? I don't think he wants to.
10 more chuckle. Minutes with us. What do you want to tell us?
If he tells me I'm gay, I swear to God I'm leaving.
This
Cadillac.
That's a new voice. You have a Cadillac?
No.
You have cataract.
I have AIDS.
This dude projects a lot.
Do you think George loves Sosa?
It's you. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Oh my God.
Me?
Lights kill him.
Bro.
Don't point the light in their eyes, Mark.
Give us a
Ain't no way we just got kicked off the fucking ghost tour. We just paid fucking $20 a piece to get kicked off a ghost tour. That's bullshit.
You guys, what the fuck
did you guys do on tour?
I don't know.
Sucking dick, giving blowjobs to the ghost. Come on.
That was an honest question.
That is not a fucking honest question.
I mean, it kind of is. They said we can ask anything.
You guys are kids. You guys cannot talk to like that. You guys are little babies.
I'm 17.
Yeah, you're a baby. You're a child.
Fucking blowjob.
It was an honest question. George was in there, and I kind of wanted to know.
I hope that you show this, that we had to yell at you and kick you the fuck out of the ghost. Because I work with these people professionally. You're making me look like a fucking twat fuck ass bitch.
You're not?
Yes, you did. I said, let these kids in. I said, and I got you guys in for $20. And then you guys act like fucking cunts.
Hey,
I don't care. Because let me, I'll tell your mother what I saw you doing. Don't fucking play with me.
What did I do? What was I doing?
Oh, that one time in Sheets?
Oh, no,
we don't.
That one time
in Sheets?
Hey, thanks for watching. This has been a great video.
This has been a great video. Just know I hold secrets for people that I don't say nothing about. Thank you.
Who's complaining?
I'm not fucking telling you!
She's not a snitch.
Snitches get stitches. Listen, hello. Some of these people pay like $150 for this investigation.
I pay 20.
You pay 20. Get the fuck out. I'm so down to feel fucked.
Ariel, I love you.
I love you, baby.
We love you.
Real talk here.
Real talk here? That's fake as fuck. That's so fucking
fake. It was so fucking fake. You smell fart. I smell fart.
I believe in all I'm hearing is and they're over here like, they told us to get the fuck.
It's got a Cadillac.
It's got a Cadillac. Do you have a Cadillac? No, bro, I have a fucking Chrysler. Do I look like I have a Cadillac in my Walmart flannel?
I just sent that boy 2000. He ain't never post my album. He ain't never shot his gun for me for free. I'm being 1,000. You did what you did. I left you around my kids. I gave you power. I told bro, go hit your main. I'm going damn well, they ain't ours. I just swap for blocks from 2-3 of them blocks. Ain't let around.
This has been a great video.